What's up?
Yeah, it's
ready? Go!
Sad sight to see. Can you hear me? Blah 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 blah. Don't you have to go to OBS and select it? What the fuck is that server?
What is that?
You just laughed.
Was it MC?
I don't know. I don't know what it said. It's
fine. Where's my...
And you really didn't feel like typing that out again.
For a bit?
No.
Yeah.
That's good.
This would be the melee mascot, the croc cat. I love this picture so much. You win?
Oh shit,
who you act for?
I play.
Alright, you're in charge of this, yeah. Making sure the audio's on.
Have you been updating the score?
No.
I'm on 4.
There's a max body Sarah.
I'm missing.
Ready? Go!
Yo, Pete's in chat, what up?
Yeah, Pete in chat. Oh, yo. So is... Create. What's up, Hunter? Yeah. What's up, Hunter? And also Mason's in chat.
Hello. Hello, all chatters.
Yo, Ekor, why aren't you here? Ek-dodge. Yeah, Miss John. Yeah, that's unfortunate.
Yeah,
no. Oh, no.
It's a little bit of a
grunt. What was the score of that?
Rocket,
we're playing. Oh, yeah, we are. And that means I'll put me here.
How's it going?
Yeah.
Sometimes I can get the nair off of Smash Bros. If somebody's just a little too
It's Tuesday. Tuesday. It's hilarious, right?
This is what Purdue was filled with, like, for their broadcasting thing. We all knew somebody. I'm guessing somebody got it. We all knew somebody that was in there, and then whenever they're getting rid of their old...
They're a Matrix. It's a Matrix TV. You know when he's in that room where he's
he's the scene.
Architect. Yeah. How would I give you the finger? That's my favorite line. So, who's playing on stream? On stream?
Yeah.
All right. Let me set that up. Pink Luigi.
I was told to.
You play Blue Fox, right, Spence?
I play a lot. A myriad of colors.
Alright, I'll just put you as default.
Put me as blue. I've been playing.
Okay. Even blue.
And first.
Let's pick it up. MPX is in here, so I don't have motivation to talk on the stream.
Well, as you can see, there's a pink guy and a blue guy, and the blue guy hit the pink guy and he went up in the air. Now pink guy twirls and blue guy go up in the air. Now blue guy hit, oh, pink guy go off screen.
Yeah,
good job, blue guy.
There you go, blue guy. Shout out to blue guy.
Oh, pink guy hit blue guy go off and come back. Blue life.
Pink guy make a big hit. Big hit, small hit into big hit.
Why is the camera on us? I don't like that.
I can turn it off.
You don't need that.
You only see us.
I don't know which one it is.
Yeah.
There. Okay. Playing?
Yeah. How do you figure it out?
No. What's going on?
Not much. Oh, Hunter in the chat.
Holding
leg. What a
it does stuff. It kills people. Some really good interactions. Crazy, and he's just good.
You ever had Loft yesterday?
Yeah, it's so good.
So good, right?
So good.
You just went there today.
Really?
Oh, yeah. It was good. You know what? I decided to be bold. I'd never tried their lamb barbacoa before.
Okay.
It was like, okay. I don't regret it. I wouldn't get it again, but, you know.
I don't remember what I got. I got their tacos.
Yeah, their tacos are so good.
Yeah, that's the way to go for sure.
Yeah.
You get like, I get like two tacos and then a large horchata,
and
you're just like, oh.
With a large horchata, is like,
it's so big.
Insane.
It's a
regular,
meal.
The regular itself is like a fair size.
Oh. Kind of style a little bit. Oh, and is he just dead? That's so tragic.
Alex, I thought you were gonna do after the voodoo dash fireball. I thought you were gonna misfire like it. Oh.
I should have.
This peasant. Hunter, do you speak French? Do you know who created this?
I've like seen them in like the NWI chat.
Yeah, they're in the NWI chat. They're in some Discord. They're from South Bend, I think.
They've never been to any tournaments.
No, I don't believe so. The horse of your Tata is at
Bakuza. So good.
It's like, if I want like, cause I feel like Fiesta is for, you know, getting like moves and stuff.
Yeah. It's like not authentic. Are there any good conventions in like West Loth yet? I heard like La Hacienda is like not good.
No, it's hey cat.
I remember that.
Actually, with the boys.
With the boys? I remember last year.
Oh yeah, you're one of those people.
Like, hey, what? Where are you from?
He's from the south.
You get snow there?
He's from the south, snow, and he's like proud.
Y'all got like mountains though, right?
Yeah, in the west. Okay. In the west? The
west.
It's like an hour and a half.
What's the worst part of Virginia?
Worst part of Virginia?
Okay.
Do you go skiing?
If you ask me, I think one of Virginia is like Fort Knox. It's like super rich. But like technically it's like
we're
a
talking
place
to Stamati like right now.
No, but like what's the actual like? What's like the Gary?
Probably there's like bad parts of called the 75.
Uh, the
yeah, yeah, he's a stud.
He's a famous
He's good. Yippee! Yo, Mike Vick's from there? That's my boy. Mike Vick for Prez.
He's actually Virginia West because he also went to Virginia Tech.
Hey, you know who else went to Virginia Tech?
Oh, Rocky got a fan.
Oh, thanks,
thanks, man.
Down and go flooding, just winning? Hell yeah. Flooding is a lot. I just like, no, it's a lot of fun. That means the third, I prefer winter to summer.
Winter only if there's snow.
Oh yeah, that like, goes without saying.
Most of the time there just isn't snow here, which
most of the time
sucks.
There isn't snow, or it's just like these gross slush.
Yeah, that's a no-go. That's like worst of all.
Yeah, that's like the worst season. Actually, I think it's just as bad as sweating your balls off on like July 31st or something like that.
I don't mind the summer. Like, I'm fine with that.
I just don't. I can't get it. How many entrants? How many do you have, like?
Is it like 18?
20 something?
Yeah.
I think we got at least 20.
25!
25? Hey, what's 20 than 24?
You a big SpongeBob fan?
I know some of the classic hits like that. I didn't watch them much growing up, but I, you know, some of it's just classic. You know?
That's fair.
Oh, I like the season, the first couple seasons. Like,
yeah, the first couple were definitely the best. After that, it really fell off.
Yeah. I mean, they wanted to end the show after the movie. After, like,
that would have been a great place to stop.
I think it would have gone down as like one of the greatest animated pieces in American television.
True.
It's SpongeBob.
I
mean, it still is, yeah.
But aren't there like 20 seasons now?
Yeah,
something crazy
like
that.
Like 20 something.
No, I'm a
micro
show
guy.
I
see it.
Okay. Sub Zoomer. Gen Alpha. I didn't even watch SpongeBob that long. I'm just saying, regular show is like, okay, on in like 2017. Grow up, that's what I'm saying. All I'm saying is that I watched SpongeBob when I was like 10. I wouldn't watch SpongeBob now.
I know you lost, but it's okay. You don't need to throw stuff.
I forgot it was in my class.
Oh, yo, Isaac.
Yo, what's up?
Isaac the goat.
Yeah, it's
brutal. Benadryl.
So, because you're here, I'd like to ask you in person. On the Indiana 2022 circuit, would you like your official name to be Merlisker or Benadryl? Because right now I have you as Merlisker. You have some points and you're on the circuit board. But if you'd like to be Benadryl officially, I can make that happen.
Who we got next? Who's gaming?
You can look up brackets, I suppose. Oh, we got...
Yeah, they're running Mozilla?
yeah, Austin uses Mozilla. Park Spence, I guess we can do that right now. Report? Parks, was that 2-1?
I was not paying attention.
Yeah, it was 2-1, because Spence lost, right?
Yeah.
But he won the first game on Yoshi.
Did he?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because Alex, like, fucked up off stage, right?
Oh, yeah.
Parks, Coffee... Life, Rio.
Oh, wait, playing. Okay. Wait, they play.
Gavin! Oh, they're playing like right now. What assholes.
That's fucking good work.
I guess I should probably play my match.
Oh yeah, where are you, dude?
<I'm down here>.
Yeah, good luck, man. No, you had points from, there was a crown you got, like, fourth at. And there was enough people for it to be, for that to count. It was from, you got fourth at a crossroads. I think, not this past crossroads, but the one before you got fourth at. Benadryl.
Oh, I thought you were talking
about
Walls. No. Does Walls have
second
place?
I think so.
No, he is pretty good.
Who?
Isaac.
Yeah, Isaac. Yeah, Isaac's good.
I like his little
tag. I think Merlisker is uniquer, but I think Benadryl kind of works as a tag.
Yeah.
It makes sense because he's fast.
Merlisker's a good tag. Merlisker's so. It's like almost a real word. I think it's almost a real
it word. It does, right?
Yeah.
It does.
Those are the best
I feel like Benadryl. Benadryl would be a good tag if it was like spelled like drill, like fox.
Yeah, yeah,
like
yeah,
fox drill. A little punny.
What is his name?
Oh, that would actually be very funny. Like the Umar situation.
Oh,
I think I have
that. Umar situation? Umar forgot the context and stuff like that. I agree with
him. Wait, what's the context?
His name is Umar and he's Umar. Oh. Slime season, bro.
Slime dick riders.
don't even want Air Bud.
Do I change or is it? I think the DK kind of.
DK, I like the DK kind of.
DK kind of shits. Do you want to swap or?
No, I'm good.
That was just bragging.
Oh, we got a commentator camera. What the fuck? Is anyone else in the Mario universe Italian, or is it just Mario and Luigi? I'm banning you from the chat. Another new commentator. What's up? I need to know if Donkey Kong slash Bowser is Italian. They're not people, so hope this clears that up. Hope this helps. Facts. Hell yeah. We play.
Oh, let's go.
You want to play on stream?
No, we're playing on stream.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Oh, wait, you can take a look. All right.
Me and Max.
Which Max?
Goop.
Which Max? Oh.
Which Goop?
I think you said Goop.
Oh.
Is it the very easy font for Melee?
What was that?
Is it the very easy font for Melee?
Oh, yeah. It was a summit merge at the left. Yeah, at the one that Ethan got voted into.
We are going to still use composites, because I don't know how the inputs work on this. And I mean, this is such a small...
Did you play Craig? Oh, you're playing now.
Yo.
Nice.
Okay, plug it in.
Also, yes, Isaac, there will be a tournament here next week. I don't know if that's what you're asking about, but there will be.
Oh.
God damn it. I'm becoming an old goddamn man. I'm never doing anything nice again. I'm stealing from charities. Fuck you.
Yeah, that's Melee, dude. No homies. Austin Pallet, I need to tell you about what just happened. What's up? I just did. I need to tell you about what the hell just happened. Game 3.
Oh, no.
Game 3, he air dodges off stage immediately. And I say, do you want to restart then? That's bullshit. I don't want to restart. I said, yeah, sure. We restart. First turn up he pulls the stitch.
That's funny.
He then goes on to pull two more bombs.
That's fucked up.
That was so sad.
Why did just two E's stack
in? Can I swap one of them out?
I'm down to loop like that, though. That's stupid. It's funny. That was stupid. Oh, we thought, okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah,
Dude, I'm getting that clip. I'm so sad. Scream. I'll ask what the sub count is after this. What's the score right now? 2-2? Okay, thank you. Yeah, game 5. Yeah. We're getting hype. Oh shit, he got to grab. He's off stage. This is bad for Mark. Maybe we'll make it back though. Ooh, down smash. That's gonna hurt, dude. Right in the corner. Dash attack's gonna be the fucking money there. Ooh, nice power shield, boy. Probably having a hard time dealing with these turnips, dude. Ooh. Alright. Fighting for center. Rocka wins. Ooh, but down smash. You're on stage, bud. Ooh, nice coverage of the platform. Ooh, not able to freaking get center. Cooper doing a very good job holding center. Ooh, Rocky gets back with an air. Doesn't quite kill. Sorry, bud. You're not playing a top here. You don't get the kill early. Were the first two stitches? Alright. Tuesday taking an early lead. PJ was there. It's not. Oh, this is where it's about to be. He gets back with a bounce miss. Alright, here's go. That should do it. Not sure. Alright, three stock apiece. That's gonna get. This is gonna be a turn pull, not able to execute with it. Alright, ooh. Knocked off stage. Scary spot. He's been able to get off ledge kind of significantly, but then I feel like he overextends a little bit too much. Ooh, nice tip. Alright, going for the edge guard here. Jesus, it's a scary move, but Rocco playing around the CC very well. Alright, tech chase. Ooh, big damage. Ooh. Rocco's moving right now. Barely able to sneak back to work. The grab, not quite gonna do it. Oh, that turn up. Maybe. Got up to him. He's getting a tight spot right now. Don't kill quite yet. I think Tip knocked him, remind him. I don't know what I'm talking about. Ooh, the full Campbell Becker. And two, they just need to hold on to this stock, which can be tricky to take as you're prepared for against Peach. Alright, we got. Up there at 198. It's gonna do it. Tuesday potentially on his winner's side. Stop. Rocco, this is big damage. Tuesday was gonna have to take two full stocks. Looking grim for Tuesday, our hero. Fated to win the tournament. Ooh, nice turn up play, but Rocco able to smash out of it. Ooh, nice spacing. Alright, Rocco off stage. This is gonna be scary. Aww. Go do other things now.
So essentially you gotta beat them in the games.
Okay.
When the spotlight comes on you, you gotta beat them in the games. The other one that's fun is the card game.
Oh yeah, that's long. You're supposed to not know how to play, it's just supposed to be fast paced.
Yes. There's no rules, you just figure it out as fast.
This is like the most obscure one. This is
Yeah!
back.
I got a card here.
Ready? Go!
Alex, I'll play for a little bit if we're waiting on Rockman. Is Rockman coming?
I played him in Rockman.
Oh, you played him already? Oh, what was the score? Oh, okay. It isn't reported, so I was confused. I'll play them. I just put
still isn't discussing all the newest stocks, playing poker for a party. We need a new set of friends.
He did work with the last
outside the game for people. He does a thing like the market full hop fair for him. It's like a little under. And then I like and then he rolled it and then I hit him on the ledge and did like the mark stall thing where he like do like jump on fair.
Oh yeah.
And I just like
that was game two?
That was game two. Like, he was up on him. I was like up last time.
No!
170?
Yeah, and then he just said that, like, and then, game three.
Every
game, I was like, I'm looking at him, and I'm and then the last stop, I get him, and then I'll smash him. Just to have him, now on and he holds down. And then he was trying to do, he was trying to upbeat, or like do like a precise thing, but then like randomly, like he jumped on the rail, and and then game, I just like ran up, I down smashed him, I did 40, and I read his tag, and then I down smashed him, and I did 40, and then he was on like, his dash, and then I did 40.
Was it mid game?
No,
please. I didn't finish the game. Oh, I did not know it was that.
No!
Well, that's his fault. You're talking about it.
On the one hand, I understand. Like, he was obviously like, he was doing something better. Like, the melee scene doesn't work if, like, because, like, imagine if I was, like, basically. Yoshi's is so good for Falco, and then Mario will appear, like, so it's like, it swings.
Just a crazy setup.
It helps to get fun.
I'm right back.
I think we got ahead a lot.
Oh, that's the clap. That is literally the clap.
I'm gonna pull a freaking
because Killaboo, he was always good. But he's got I'm used to like aerial and then.
Austin. Yes.
No, Mason's playing Austin.
Oh. Oh. Okay, we have to get up this way.
Yeah. Yeah, you play the winner of that.
Yeah, I thought they were playing.
Nah. Nah. It's me and Mason playing. I feel I can taste it, dude.
So what's the set of you?
3-2.
Which really 3-2?
Dude, I can taste it, dude.
I'll play friendlies with you.
I'm down.
Dang
it. You like Mario World?
Dude, do you guys know the meme YouTuber Silvagum?
No.
He's a guy who basically just posts, like, he posts bait where it's like Wario Land original soundtrack. And then it's just like all like meme funk. But it's like, they get so many views that it looks like it's the real OST. Of like that pause theme. He has like a verse where it's like 99 minutes of like random riffs from like random songs. It's like it goes on for like 2 hours, and I was like handmade. Like, who has the time for
this?
But I cannot hear that theme without thinking like.
You
like the dumbest.
Never
I've never played, but like I literally heard. I'm like, well, that's the one.
This sounds like, bro, Mario World 3 is never coming out. How am I gonna come? That's the I have one from home my parents are bringing, and I have KOF 2002 on an emulator for the original Xbox on it.
Hell yeah, you got enough Xbox
to help? He has a Duke, and I have the original, I think the fat ass Duke controller. You can play KOF 2002 on a fat ass Duke.
Hell yeah, I'm looking forward to that.
Thank you. Okay.
So I guess you're playing that.
Maybe Rocco. I think.
Yeah. Oh no, we got Gabby first.
All right. There's life. Rocco.
It was that I ban FD.
I ban. Whatever.
In those rooms, yeah. Everyone battle
played alone.
One month. Go back.
Yeah!
Second, but next I am. I had a very intense last
two.
Yeah, he definitely character that's the most exposed that don't predict. I'm like, not you.
Yeah, you can continue, you know.
Yeah, you just get the attribute. Yeah. Yeah, so all those kinds of janky. Losers finals.
I looked down after game four and I was like, what the
looks
hell?
Like a nunchuck. Wait, did Max leave his TV?
It's not right.
He's still.
Yeah, I need a new analog.
Is he still in?
Mason won 3-2.
3-2? Damn.
Yeah.
He got the Spence win. Yeah. Still, dude, MBX be fucking shit up. That is true.
Ready, go!
Was that Losers Finals? Huh? You were asking the wrong guy. for peach tips. Probably the worst guy in the room for peach tips.
Definitely not the worst.
D4?
You probably know the secrets.
Maybe.
What's your mouth?
I would be down.
I went on 2 months of trade at a group sale last time. Last week. But I don't know, this week I just didn't lose it, so. I don't know why. Wait, you're going to Big House, right?
Yeah.
I have one class, and it's a mandatory class, but it's in like the middle of the day, which is kind of shit. I think I might have 60 hours. Yeah, one out of like 50 hours, so. It's not a huge deal. Maybe I could like finagle my way out of it or something. Just normal.
Like it's difficulty?
Yeah, I didn't think it was medium. I thought it was medium, my whole like childhood. It's fucked up. Medium's a funny word.
Surprise it's
just I go home, I had this Indian barber. And you could like just tell him like medium. And then he'd cut your hair.
Okay.
No, it's just like a haircut. It's just called medium.
Is this important?
Yeah. They go hard though. I get a medium. What's a large? What's a yeah? What's a short man? Game 9. Then Alex just kind of like, so there's been some talk about Alex versus Max crew battle.
Oh, with the names?
Yeah.
find one more.
There's more Alex's.
We need one more Max.
Tuesday.
Yeah. No, we got Tuesday, Maximo, Guru. We need one more. We have the 4-on-4.
But there are only three Alexes.
Updog, Parks,
Coffee,
Shaboy.
Shaboy.
Yeah. But then, Max Smo, Max Goob suggested just like a fist fight. They don't think they could win Melee, but they think they could take the fist fight.
They're Melee boxing.
But I don't know, Shaboy's pretty big.
Sure. And they also have the 4-on-3, that's important.
Yeah. I guess I'll have to drop one. Pick your best fighters.
Or if someone just goes twice. They start and then they end it.
Yeah, you need to recover. An hour, some water. Maybe some creatine. Ready? Go! I think he went to the other classroom and was just like, I guess he just chilled with them, whoever took over. Showered for a week.
the same thing.
Yeah. I could, like, beach box puff. It's like a blessing. It's like getting a kiss. It's like getting a kiss on the forehead from the Pope. I know how to say that. Oh, he's a lion.
This stream setup?
Yeah.
Huh.
So you plugged it in straight from the
is that like your router from your apartment then?
My heyday. Back in my prime. Yeah, I'm done. Mm-hmm. I want to hit it. I mean, I'm not that good at it. I want to hit it. It can't be that hard, though. You just gotta have, like... It's just a MOBA with guns.
That's a character.
Yeah. I don't know, D-Box is kind of easy, though. Like, you just need, like, basic. You just, if you have better game sense, you can just fuck up. I guess we're playing Osu and maintain my team. I know someone who goes to Land Centers just to sit there and just play Osu in public.
In public?
Yeah.
See if anyone notices.
Bro, once he brought his laptop to school, and then,
yeah, I'll just go there to see if anyone's playing League. Just to see if anyone's playing League.
Yeah, at this jersey tournament, it's like, it's called, like, Aggie's personal laptop. For our stage left. But, hey yo, thanks Mason. But one of the workers there, in between checking people in for bracket, just like goes and then sits like just goes and plays Valorant. Yeah, I mean the person working there, they just like wait for no one to be there and then they just like run like full on like Valorant and leave games, like just come, literally gaining all the that sounds like a fun place really. Mason, how you doing? Other Mason. Mason Acid. Are there two more Masons? We get like main crew battles going.
We got four Alexes.
Yeah, four Alexes. We need one more. Is there another kill?
No.
Tuesday?
Tuesday, next month. There needs to be another one. To make it even.
I mean, I think I'm legally old enough to change my name. So if you really need someone.
Yeah, join the Mason.
Honestly, that's a winning crew.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah. Even if it goes down to fist fights.
Come on!
Yeah, but then like, if you found the wrong